What is up, you guys? It's your boy Ghost XLR here, and today we're doing the Sheriff Highway Patrol. Yes, sir. I've never done a Sheriff Highway Patrol. I'm about to test it out. If you see anything I do incorrectly, don't forget to comment down below and tell me what I did wrong so I can become better at doing the Sheriff Highway Patrol. We're gonna be doing the white as well.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a 1099 in Tampa Valley.
But yeah, I wish I knew how to do the speed radar, but my sound sucks. I don't know how to get to work. So I'm not sure how to do that. But anyways, let's go ahead and get this video started. So I got our PSA. Guess we're not really in the desert, but the highway will take this. It's kind of a greenish on the sky. Greenish around 68. Alright, let's see. Park, drive. We're not gonna go to find. Just gonna wait for a call, I guess this week. I've got a suspicious vehicle here. Guess we don't need to come out of grass, but yeah. Alright, so there's a vehicle parked here. And there's nobody seem to be driving. So let's go ahead and check it out and see if anybody left anything in it. Kinda suspicious. Alright, find a photo. I'm not sure what the phone has on it, so I'm just gonna call a tow truck for this car. I'm not sure if somebody left it, but there's no nearby gas station, so there's no way where you went to a gas station. Trying to get gas for it. That was the car. We're technically doing the big car. Alright, they go to the tow truck. Alright, so the tow truck's gonna
attention all units, a Grand Theft Auto in progress on Tampa Drive.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Alright, so where is it at? Oh, the ambulance is right there. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and join the call. And the tow truck is there, so. Let's go ahead and stop this. Alright, since we are on the motorcycle, it would be easier to catch up to you. Alright, watch out, sight. Wide of light. Alright, let's try not to use this too aggressive.
Backup needed
in Grande Sonora Desert. Can I get a unit started on this? Alright, so we got him. 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 Alright, I'm gonna shoot him. Well, unless he starts. You guys also see that we installed a new scanner, so yeah, we try to see that so. We got all these officers, but none of them. Oh, that's probably why we have it on safe now. Let's go ahead and look at myself, guys. Safe is all these cops behind him. Oh, they already got him. I think, nope, they didn't get him yet. All right, see if we can get him. Right. Hopefully we can get him. Stop, stop. Dang it, nope, he ran right past. Ooh, dang, them cops almost hit me. Went off fast. Them cops are going mad fast. Oh, y'all almost hit the rabbit, too. And almost hit me, too. Out of sight.
Stupid. I'm
trying to run. Oh, dang, it got him. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
Nowhere to go.
Give it up.
That's right.
You're under arrest.
You got this from
me. Shit.
Yeah, let's call a tow truck first. It's not an ambulance. Oops, don't search the ambulance.
What a waste,
asshole.
Let's get a tow truck. Oh, dang, dude. Oh, dude, don't hit me, guys. Oh, shoot. Oh, the tow truck. Oh, no. Oh, dang. I can't believe that just happened to us. Wow, that was crazy. I didn't even know the tow truck was there already. Wow. Alright, so we're gonna have to call a new bike. Or we can just get a bike from here. From our garage. I thought there was a garage here. I guess not. I think the garage is on the other side. Can I go in this thing? No.
Group chat from the Sith Syndicate.
Actually, we should go off duty right quick and then go back off duty. Maybe we can get the. I think we had the sports bike, sports police bike for the other one. I'm not sure though. We're gonna find out. Alright, so let's go back on duty. That sucks because it's gonna lag too, but at least we get to select a vehicle. Sandy Shore Sheriff Station. Say, don't tell me. me a crash. A sheriff department, park ranger, sheriff, highway patrol. So yeah, it's just the right one. Headgear. No sleeves. I'm not sure what the pants matter, since pants look the same. Gear, Sigma. Props. I don't think he has the helmet with the higher patrol, let me see. No, I don't think he gets it. Alright, this is the pack one. Alright, gotta go ahead and select the spike. They automatically put stamina on anyway, so that's good. They have all the plugins at the load now. Alright, so the following file can conflict with the traffic police breathalyzer. You're advised to remove it when running traffic police. Alright, gotcha. New K9 units and crate partner available. That's not true. That's right. This way? Nope. Highways. Oh yeah, it is. Actually, let's go. Yeah, highways. Alright, so turn this way. Right. Yep. That's the highway. It's a shortcut.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a stolen police vehicle on Cat Claw Avenue.
Although they are dangerous, so we might actually attack they start shooting at us. Let's run a police bike.
Avenue. We've got units requesting air support. Over. Grande Sonora Desert.
Echo 12, I'm 10-8 out of the annex. Let me get ahead and I'll
wait
for
that
call.
Oh, they stopped. Yeah. Starting over. Dang, that spot almost ran me up the road.
Put your hands up.
Alright, they got him. Yeah, look at that. Autumn swipes. Really? I'm glad we got off the bike. This dude just came and smacked my bike away. Did they get the other guy too?
That's it for that asshole!
I don't think I'm gonna
oh shit!
Sorry, yeah, they got the
all units, you conclude this call. Return to patrol.
No further units required.
Am I gonna transport him or no? I just gonna leave him on the ground? I hope not.
We have an officer in need of assistance in Grande Sonora Desert.
Requesting all available units to attend.
Sonora, he's in the car, right? Maybe at the rear estimate.
Oh, shit!
Can we rear estimate? I don't think so. Might actually.
I don't get paid enough for this shit.
I'm picking him up. Oh, you're picking him up? Alright, good. Actually, that guy's just picking him up for us. Thanks, man. Alright, let's go. The slot hasn't run out yet.
Get in the police car, guys.
Citizens report a criminal resisting arrest in Santion Ski Mountain Range.
Alright, so where is he at? Oh, over there. Alright. Alright, so he's in the mountains. Do we have a bike? Alright, so dang, we gotta stop the tanker. What you doing with the tanker? Trying to get some free gas, man. Alright, I think the stolen tanker is actually stuck. Ha, you got stuck. Man, what a shame. You thought you were getting away, but not today. Oh, wait, no. Get out, man.
Stop now!
Down on the... You really gonna run there? Oh, I thought she was gonna run. Hey, stop me. Really? Why would you
fuck
do
me? Me?
No! Yo, get screwed!
I don't like this!
Stop. There you go. You guys use needles and methamphetamine. Oh wow. In a wire cutter. Oh wait, no way. How did he get back in the vehicle? And he's handcuffed. Stole his vehicle, bro. Let's see if he's registered. I'm pretty sure he's not registered. Let's check.
Kiflam, and good day to you. Kiflam, and good day to you. Damn it!
Well, you got one now, buddy, for stealing this 18-wheeler. So you're gonna arrest us.
I will shoot you!
Oh, on the ground. Down. Thank you. I can't touch up this vehicle as well. I think the rest is gonna be. I'm not sure why, but it's not gonna stay like that. I think the vehicle's that way, so you can arrest him. I'm trying to arrest him. We'll move this up. Oh, what you do? What?
Gas.
Do what now? Yeah,
what? Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Right. Citizens report a DUI and the Humane Labs facility.
You're a jerk.
Shithead. Damn it to hell.
Hey, man.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
You may- oh, go screw yourself.
That's a flesh wound, what?
Oh!
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report a driver under the influence and the Humane Lab facility.
Didn't mean kick his dead body. He got arrested.
Let's get an EMS to see if we can revive this dude and rearrest him.
I don't think he's dead. He only got shot.
I'll take the call for you.
He's got to the first one. Give me some health pack too. I installed the mod that gives you a health pack. I don't know why they stingy don't give me.
Hopefully time is on our side.
Oh, you just went back, dude. I'm gonna arrest you for not giving me
a group shot from Youth Empire.
It's a wrap for him. Oh well. But you still have Youth Empire. He looks up at you.
There's nothing we can do.
Nothing we can do? Alright. Okay. I didn't call a coroner. What's up with that car? I'm not sure. Oh, that was corner. Oh, okay. I just wonder what's up. Why did they dispatch two corners? I'm not sure. Maybe because we went off duty and on duty again. I'm not sure, but. Oh, that's a corner too. I hope not. How is this a coroner? It's a regular car. Not from my. Oh, it's not the new jump up there. Our coroner has arrived. I wasn't really trying to kill the guy. He came after me. And you know, it just got real. I'm not sure what's up with this. Ooh.
Ass!
Oh, both of the tanks are. I mean, not tanks. Both of the tow trucks are. Can't we fix them by pressing T? No. Let's do it.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a stolen police vehicle in Santion Ski Mountain Range. Calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Right, we have a traffic alert for possible terrorist activity.
We got terrorists. We're gonna need. Oh! What the heck? What the deer is running at me for? I got terrorists. So we gotta get these guys. We gotta get this guy. We gotta actually kill them. We don't need this guy.
Calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Approach with caution. We've got a 1099 in Santion Ski Mountain Range.
Hello? Hey.
Shit! Moron!
Alright, sorry about that, you guys. I had a phone call. Alright, so we got backup on this guy. I don't want to hit this guy, so I'm trying to back up. Alright, so we got backup for this guy, just in case. Alright, let's go to the phone too. Alright, let's grab his keys first. Oh, no, not again.
A suspect resisting arrest.
Dude, get him.
No,
there to
go.
I think we can double back that way.
Can you just leave?
Oh,
wait. Yeah, Rick by the way. Yeah, Rick by the way. Oh, she got Rick. Yeah, SWAT. Alright, get him out of the vehicle, SWAT. Alright, she died. Who tased us? Oh, why is she searching us?
Christ! No!
We have
she did it! What the heck? Dang, what the heck is up, guys?
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
She just set my vehicle on fire. No. What did she do that for? No.
Damn.
Dang, let's hurry up and get a local EMS.
We've got medical aid requested and
we'll get the EMS mountain range. All right, we gotta close the area off. Dang, she just set our vehicle on fire. She tased us and then tried to set us on failure. But then ended up setting herself on fire as well. Dang.
We got you!
No, safer, safer.
I see the body!
Jesus Christ!
Holy shit!
Could be worse!
Save the swarm, officer.
Only God could save
attention
this
right.
Give me something!
Lincoln 18. We have a traffic alert on East Joshua Road for possession of drugs for sale.
Ah, oh, they're dead.
She's dead, yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, there's another guy.
We did everything by the book.
Oh, wow. Who was that? I don't remember her. Right, we need a corner. We need to go pick up her dead corpse. How are we searching for
Jesus, we lost them!
A shaved key. Corners. We need to pick up their body. I don't know why they got two of them.
Attention Unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report a suspicious vehicle in Santion Ski Mountain Range.
Then just got their call as well. Are they gonna save the squad guy either? Dang. Let's search this vehicle.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
We might be too late!
Yeah, she's dead. No doubt.
Check for a heartbeat!
Alright, I think I was found. Oh, wait, is she alive? Oh no, Gordon already took her. That's what I say. She better not be alive. Get a tow truck in your vehicle. Dang, they just destroyed my vehicle too. That was crazy. She set our vehicle on fire. No. I don't want to get hit by the tow truck. There's two of them, so one's gonna take that one, the other one's gonna take the other one. Oh wow, they're fighting over it, man. Oh no! Oh. Alright guys, well, we're gonna go ahead and end this video. Dang, how did we die? I hope you guys liked and enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. I'll be trying to do it every day to upload a video. I'm not sure. Depends on how my work schedule goes and school as well. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm also looking for somebody who does YouTube banners. I guess I can do a new logo. And then also who makes intros. So if you know a guy, hit me up. Alright, see you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed.